tonight. How did that feel, like, going in, like, such a big game, and you played for a lot of it, and you guys all, I mean, the bench as a whole played really well. Like, how did that feel to get out there and just get some quality minutes against a really good team like that?
Yeah, it felt great. It's kind of an honor to have it. So, like
I said, the bench played really well. I think Tennessee had never had a freshman on their team score at all. At one point, the lineup tonight was two redshirt freshmen, two freshmen, and Carson. So how does that, like, how does that matchup, you think?
I mean, I wouldn't say that.
You know, they have no young guys, and you guys at one point were all young guys. Yeah, how do you think that, do you think that mattered? Or?
I mean, I don't know if it mattered. I mean, the young guys, the biggest thing we do is try to stay ready, especially in a time like this.
Bring it again to guys Saturday.
Right at 4.
Get on the highway and get down.
Exactly. We need more fans Saturday. Just stay ready, so we have to get ready.
Gotcha.